بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. These lectures we talk about imaging diagnosis of appendicitis, role of bleed X-ray, ultrasound, CT, MRI, cyclic changes cause appendicitis, obstruction mainly cause swelling, bacterial infections, compression of vasculature, increased intraluminal pressure. This changes causing appendicitis. Patient physical examination, lab physical examination, we see normal except abdominal scan, abdominal examination, soft non-distended tender right lower quadrant, no rebound tenderness, positive Rofsing sign, pain in right lower quadrant during palpation of left lower quadrant, lab of Knott white BCs 16.6 with 83% sensitivity specificity, neutrophils creatinine 0.9. Differential diagnosis of right lower quadrant pain, many diseases related to GIT, may be renal, may be gynecological. Pregnancy test, a positive pregnant test will change our imaging option. Negative pregnant test will remove ectopic pregnancy from our differential diagnosis. This is important and the role of pregnancy test in acute appendicitis. Consideration in imaging the appendix. Besides whether or not patient is pregnant or a child, where is the appendix? This is very important consideration in imaging of the appendix. Exploring the menu of tests, plain film, ultrasound, MRI, CT. This is common differential of acute appendicitis again, GIT, gynecological, urinary, other causes, many causes. We must be oriented and keep in our mind in diagnosis of right lower quadrant pain for investigation of acute appendicitis. Abdominal plain film, first investigation of acute appendicitis. Abdominal plain film are neither sensitive nor specific for acute appendicitis. X-ray of the chest often ordered in acute abdomen to check for free air under diaphragm because chest disease can simulate abdominal condition. Some radiographic signs of acute appendicitis. First appendicolitis, scoliosis, right lower quadrant fluid levels, ileus, bowel wall edema. This is five signs of radiographic signs of acute appendicitis. And we see this is appendicolitis present which may cause obstruction. Scoliosis to due to right lower quadrant splinting, scoliosis toward affected site. Appendicolitis again may be seen, this appendicolitis. Also, scanning ultrasound technique, finding appendix highly sonographer dependent. They must have a good skill level to undertake this examination. Begins by placing transducer in a transverse position and applying deep graded compression to the displaced gas and bring bowel closer to the probe. Beginning at the hepatic flexure, bowel traced down to the cecum. Patient should point to the location of pain. It is a good idea to have a protocol which includes entire pelvis of all females and with the right lower quadrant pain and scanning renal and biliary systems of all patients with normal appendix. Sometimes external iliac artery and vein can provide a good landmark for finding appendix because of the location and the pulsatility, compressible, having Doppler flow. Ultrasound finding in appendicitis. Examples. What is advantage of ultrasound finding? No radiation exposure, good for pregnant women and the children. Patient not need to be cooperative, good for children. Sensitivity of diagnosing appendicitis by ultrasound 0.86. Specificity for diagnosing appendicitis by ultrasound 0.81. Finding in ultrasound. appendiceal finding. Diameter of appendix more than or equal 6 mm. Diameter of wall of appendix more than or equal 6 mm. Most sensitive and specific finding. Lack of compressibility of appendix. Second most sensitive and specific intraluminal fluid. Two specific sensitive signs. Don't miss that. Lack of compressibility of appendix. Intraluminal fluid. Also, Doppler flow in the wall. The wall thickness can measure almost 3 mm or greater. Appendicolis may be present, which will cast an acoustic shadow. Again, finding an ultrasound acute appendicitis, most sensitive as the specific lack of compressibility. Second sensitivity is intraluminal fluid. Other finding, diameter of wall of appendix equal or more than 6 mm. Peri-appendiceal finding in ultrasound includes inflammatory fatty changes, present as echogenic inflammatory peri-appendiceal fatty change, cecal wall thickening, peri-ileal lymph nodes, peritoneal fluid, present as free fluid in peri-appendiceal region. Complicating appendicitis, we see inflammatory mass, abscess formation. Progressed appendicitis can demonstrate gangrenous appendix. Perforated appendix demonstrated when appendicular wall have ruptured and producing fluid or a newly formed abscess. Compression. This is specific, most specific sign by ultrasound. Healthy bowel can be compressed and shifted by transducer pressure. Lack of normal compressibility in appendicitis and deception. Lack of normal compressibility in diseased bowel. The graded compression technique enable isolation of abnormal bowel loops by pushing away adjacent mobile bowel. This is not how round appendix is despite compression with ultrasound transducer. Non-compressible appendix. Appendix diameter larger than 6 mm. Intraluminal fluid, fluid in the wall of the appendix. Doppler flow in the wall. Appendicitis can be diagnosed when outer diameter of appendix measure than 6 mm. Outer diameter measure than 6 mm. Crohn's disease can be mistaken for appendix. Be sure to watch for any peristalsis. Transverse view of Crohn's disease in the bowel has a similar target appearance to appendix. This is bowel, not appendix. It may be misdiagnosed as appendicitis. This appendix we see 20-year-old man with acute appendicitis, and we see in long axis and transverse sonogram of appendix typically situated in right iliac fossa, show enlarged 9.6 mm. With appendix, as we see, prominent hyperechoic inflamed peri-appendiceal fat. Hyperechoic peri-appendiceal fat. This is ultrasound of a normal and versus inflamed appendix. This is normal appendix, small, compressible, no Doppler signal, not surrounded by inflamed fat. As we see, external iliac artery and veins, artery and vein. Appendix laying anterior to them. This is inflamed appendix, as we see Doppler flow, lack of compressibility, hypervascular, surrounded by hyperechoic peri-appendiceal fat, non-compressible tissue representing fatty meso-appendix. Acute appendicitis, when we search for acute appendicitis by ultrasound, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Non-compressible tabular structure in light lower quadrant, sandwiched between abdominal musculature and psoas, no bigger than 6 mm when normal, occasionally associated with appendicolis. This is acute appendicitis, as we see, enlarged peri-appendiceal fat is echogenic, and the second wall, acute appendicitis, appendix here not visualized, BME masked, acute appendicitis again enlarged more than 60 millimeter periapical fat echogenic acute appendicitis with same characters another case of acute appendicitis with target appearance appendix with vicus this is appendix with vicus which will cause obstruction CT it is test of choice for acute appendicitis test for choice for non-pregnant adult and adolescent CT credited with a drop in negative appendicectomy rate for more than 20 to 3% since CT provides view of entire abdomen and the pelvis unlike ultrasound other diagnosis may be made sensitivity for diagnosing appendicitis 0.99 specificity for diagnosing appendicitis 0.95 what is finding of CT acute appendicitis Diameter of the appendix more than equal 6 millimeter. Periapical inflammatory fatty changes, fat stranding, fluid collections, phlegmon abscess formation. Wall thickness more than equal 3 millimeter. Extra luminal air, adjacent adenopathy, adjacent bowel wall thickening, vesical wall thickening. Finding in CT of acute appendicitis two categories. Finding related to appendix itself, finding related to surrounding environment, periappendiceal environment, periappendiceal GIT structure. This is vocal, vocal wall thickening, extensive fat stranding, dilated appendix. This is dilated appendix, no filling with contrast, dilated appendix, no filling with contrast. This also dilated appendix not filling with contrast. This dilated appendix. Also, this is kidney transplanted into the pelvis may be misdiagnosed and keep on consideration in differential diagnosis of acute appendicitis. MRII. MRI, no radiation exposure good for pregnant woman. Sensitivity for diagnosing appendicitis 100%. Specificity for diagnosing appendicitis 0.94. Finding in MRI may be like finding on CT. Finding related to appendix, diameter of appendix more than or equal 6 mm. Thickening of appendiceal wall with high intensity on T2 weighted image. Dilated lumen field with high intensity on T2 weighted image. Increase the intensity of periappendiceal tissue in T2 weighted images. This is MR appendicitis of a pregnant woman. Appendix diameter greater than 6 mm. Dilated lumen filled with high intensity material. Disease that simulate acute appendicitis mainly. Crohn's disease, tubo ovarian abscess, typhitis, sigmoid diverticulitis, sigmoid neoplasm, perforated peptic ulcer, perforated acute cholecystitis, cecal carcinomatosis, appendiceal tumors. Diffuse wall thickening, terminal ileum and cecum. This is examples of differential diagnosis in Crohn's disease. Markedly thickened terminal ileum and the cecal wall appendix behind the cecum. Thickened terminal ileum and the thickened cecal wall appendix seen behind the appendix. This is periappendicitis from tubo ovarian abscess, large abscess causing secondary thickening of the appendix. Second appendix in a patient with large amount of free fluid in acute cholecystitis. Note the position of the appendix in this different patient with acute appendicitis. In these images, appendix puts medially from the cecum. The position appendix on CT close to the lateral wall here in this images. Also in this is axial CT image appendix with appendiculus and this is appendiculus inflamed fluid field appendix and this CT image show appendiculus blocking the lumen adjunction with the cecum and this is also good case study demonstrate necessity of radiograph to evaluate right lower quadrant abdominal pain The subtraction high suspicion of appendicitis and the requested CT confirming diagnosis, risk of vital loss is higher when complicated appendicitis like abscess formations. This appendicitis and the appendicitis complicated with abscess formation.